scenery that is both beautiful and brutal. For photographers, Namibia's landscape is defined by light and geography. Images in the making for hundreds of millions of years, when scientists say these granite and limestone mountains were formed in one of the planet's most dry places. The Namibians call this the Red Desert. Isolated, desolate, uninhabited, not exactly the most business-friendly environment. But operating within the Namib Desert are a handful of hotels, offering a different kind of luxury. Ewan Neverling runs the Sossusvlei Desert Lodge. He says getting supplies and fresh food can be a challenge. The nearest town is 130 kilometers away. Water is rationed, and environmental considerations are all the more important when you are surrounded by vast arid desert, detached from city life. And that's why people make the journey here.
We offer a very quiet environment for the maximum of 20 guests to come out and experience the nothingness that it really is. You only have wide open space, the dunes in front of you. You're really in the middle of nowhere, which gives you the sense of tranquility and of real peace.
The nothingness, the emptiness, is a revelation for stargazers. This time-lapse shot shows the night sky shifting, moving over 2 hours. The lodge has its own rustic observatory and a resident astronomer. Douglas McCarty says this is one of the darkest places in the world because there are no harsh city lights nearby.
The darker the sky, the more objects that you can see. One of the things about this area, this particular location, is that the Milky Way, which most city dwellers have never seen, is so vivid and bright. There are two companion galaxies to our own Milky Way galaxy that are visible without a telescope. You don't need to be an astronomer to be flabbergasted by this sky. It is magnificent.
At the Sossusvlei Nature Reserve, more than an hour away from the lodge, where monumental sand dunes and petrified forests have survived millennia, the tourists come in packs from the US, Europe, and Asia, making a long and costly journey to be in the middle of nowhere. This worries the purists who prefer the desert to be silent and empty. Other Namibians, though, are more pragmatic. They say their country needs the foreign currency and jobs that tourism provides. So, for a country that has desert for as far as the eye can see, nothingness is being marketed as the ultimate luxury. Robyn Curnow, CNN, Sossusvlei, Namibia.